Hey everybody, LG Pickles back again with more of the Rivers, the 26th Gen Saga. We are with Gen 4, Roxanne, and we are rebuilding. We moved her in the last live, and now we're just building her house now. Thinking I'm gonna make the bathroom just a tad smaller. When we are done here, I'm going to change where the club meets, and then I'm going to have Roxanne leave it. So we can focus on our own thing here. Door. Give me one moment, guys.
What you doing, baby? Come on, baby. Baby Bane. Come here, baby boy. Come here, baby boy. Come on, get out from under there. Come on. Bane, are you stuck?
Okay, there you are.
You got me worried, buddy. Yeah, you got me worried. There you go, Willow. Get down. They're down there, but baby girl. Come on.
Be right back, guys.
Come on, get in there and get the treats, baby girl. Come on. Get the treats.
Sorry about that. I need to check on Bane. That'd be stuck, so. Oh, wanted to get him some treats and stuff. And then I decided that I wanted some apple pie. Alright, so this is going to be the living room, kitchen, and our bedroom. Thank you. And what I might do, instead of that, maybe I'll bring in another one of the family members so we can work on the other family as well. Nah, I don't like that idea. At least not right now, anyway. Alright, let's see. Grab you and you. Move that down. That makes that room bigger. Okay. Next, we'll get a bookshelf. Come here, baby. All right. This one, I think, we'll make into the kitchen.
Mommy was itching her leg. Come here, baby boy.
My baby boy. Who's my baby boy? Ravon is here. Yeah. What, you went down? Okay. One more kiss. Mm-hmm. There you go. Alright, so want her to have the best stove and the best fridge. All right. Pizza. There's that. Okay. Thank you. So maybe something else there, or maybe that's where our table will go. Yeah. All right, flooring. All right, there we go. We're finished with her house there. And we're gonna come have her make herself something to eat. And I'm gonna, let's see, settings. Okay, so the Genrik isn't showing up. Alright, so let's see. This fan club. There we go. So she's no longer in her club anymore.
Normal. Sorta. Love a canifoy. Moochie peachy. Look for Seba. Harp Deeple. Plano. No.
Leaf Remo. Harfin.
Afflin.
Alright, let's see. Romance. Try that again.
What's up?
All right, we're flirty. Our first kiss.
What's that?
And then I want to lock our bedroom door. For everyone but Roxanne there. Yeah, we're gonna get some sleep. Let's browse Plopsy while we're at it. Alright, let's see. Write in our journal. Alright guys, I have to go use the restroom and get a cigarette. I'll be back here shortly. And I'm back. Oh, so let's see. We'll have her do some volunteering. I was going to have her stitch, but, or knit, whatever you want to call it. Let's see, volunteer at soup kitchen. It looks like she wants to listen to different kinds of music, so we'll mark those, and we'll get her, like a speaker to listen to. Go. All right, but we're gonna send her back out to volunteer. Help with beach cleanup. Fun and the bathroom, so we'll have her use the restroom, and then, ooh, he's calling. Ooh, he wants to know if we want to go on a date. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's see. Our date room disappeared.
Stumble, Sub it down. Smell.
Use restroom. Clean out spoiled food. Okay, what kind of music do you want to listen to? Dance hysteria music, electronical, and Latin pop music, okay? Electronical, okay. Bad relationship with Caleb. Alright, and then to bed. Alright, she wants to level up in the charisma skill, so we'll get her out of mirror. Okay, she's off to school. Maybe today will be the day she gets to graduate. She is an A student. She hasn't got the call yet, anyway. Oh, that may be it. Yes. We'll wait until she gets her acceptance letter. University, apply to university. Okay, let's see.
Name.
I wonder if she can reach that high with the painting. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. So let's see, she's got responsibility and empathy so far, but she's not done being a team. We're still waiting for college. Doing some painting here. Ah. Guys, I'm gonna take a break. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.